Hi everyone, Alessandro here. So I was asked about being in flow and what that meant to me. And as I've been studying Qigong for 25 years or so, there's a very easy way to connect with the flow of energy. And in Qigong terms, the earth, when we drop all our energy down to the earth, then that's all the heavy element or the yin element. And if you look at this t-shirt here, my teacher actually made this design, which is the earth, heavy element. When we sit or stand for a while, all the heavy element drops down to the earth, where it naturally belongs. The thoughts, even, which are heavy, can dissolve down to the earth or dissolve away. Body becomes empty, like this, like insubstantial, and the mind becomes, if you like, uplifted or more connected to the yin, to the yang, which is the heavenly energy. So in something like Qigong, we are allowing the energies to go to their rightful place. Heavy element goes down, pure element goes up. And very simple technique, so we did this evening, which is if you put the feet parallel about the width of the shoulders, just stand here, and we took the image of standing like a tree, very simple image. So you can open the hands, stand firmly, imagine that the feet are deeply rooted into the earth. And then you can sense, open the fingers, sense as if you're hugging a tree, for example. Very vibrant, healthy tree. Trunk going all the way up into the sky. So we're connecting the fingers up into the sky and the feet down into the earth. But energetically, the energy is moving down to the earth, and the more the energy moves down and settles, then the more the pure element goes up. So that's the natural state of human beings, of nature, that the heaviness always goes down, pure element goes up. So if you stand like this for a while, then you might feel the feet becoming bigger, heavier, rooted. The mind becomes more uplifted, the spine straightening. So energetically, things are happening. Fingers quite sensitive, and you can do some more movement, sense the connection with the tree, you can lean on it slightly, like rest on the trunk, feels quite comfortable, you're resting on the tree trunk. Fingers into the heavens. So this way, the energy coming down through the arms, into the legs, into the earth. Energy filtering down through the body. Around the trunk, further. Lower position, also you can rest on this trunk. And if you do this out in nature, you can exchange energy with trees. It's very healing, both for the tree and for us. So strengthening and healing. If you close the fingers to finish off, rest the hands on the legs, just stand for a short while, rooted into the earth. So I'll come a bit closer. So in Qigong, we learn the different techniques to stand, and if you like, we observe nature and we allow the body to get to its natural state. So the qi is our own energy within the body. The qi is also the energy in the universe. In Qigong, we connect our energy with the universal energy for self-healing, inspiration, mental clarity, inner peace. So many benefits can come from it. If you have any comments, please put them on here and I'll endeavor to answer them. And if you want any more information, just have a look at flowinghealth.co.uk, the website. And this image is very powerful, actually. If you just have a look at the image on the t-shirt, when you do sitting meditation, you just imagine all the heaviness down to the earth. Body empties, the mind becomes clear, uplifted. So, thanks for watching, and hope that gave a few insights into this 2,000-year-old practice of Qigong. Bye. This is the hall I teach in, by the way, in the evenings, Monday evenings in Wimbledon.